Okay, how to make a hair trigger on an Aries gearbox. Not too difficult. If you notice the micro switch arm, this piece here, hear it clicking. Yep, let's just rebend this a little. Sensitive it is now. Okay. There's a half trigger pull. If you want more sensitivity, just bend it some more. Well, I don't have the spring on, so I have to push it with my hand. As you can see, it doesn't take much. And you could also make it precock. Take this magnet, just get another sector gear. Let's see. Just pick a random sector gear, I guess. Which one can we use? Magnets. Let's see which one fits. Nope, that doesn't fit. Find one that fits. Don't fit. Boom, here's one that fits. And let's see, magnet location. If you want a precock, I'd probably put it right here. There it is, precock.